This is Roman Kent. He was a Holocaust survivor that lived between 1929 and 2021. He served as the president of the International Auschwitz Committee.